na ji muryan Arabic kaman mun zato kaman ana kira sallah ne, amma daga baya mun fara jin ana kiko sai mun fara jin kalan tantuka yana kuma karuwa.
Sun bude gate na hostel don shiga da motoci da kuma mashin. Muka taru a wuri ne muna yin atmosphere ne muna yin. Sai ɗaya daga cikin mu tashi muna yin addu'a. Addu'an ku kenan duka a banza ne. Shine a can a lokacin muka fara ji tsoron cewa I'm going to go to the house.
Ina tunani akan Hassan Ali. Ni dai duk lokacin da na rike hakina, ina tuna tuna ko yaya tuna tuna da ita ko yaya kike a can masana akan akan in tana nan har yanzu mu ne muke yi tafiya tare
ni ko ni lokacin da ina barci ina dinga mafarki da Hassan ina dinga mafarki cewa ita muna haduwa da ita kuma na gaya mata cewa ina mata haduwa da ita ina dinga mafarki cewa tana so wurin mu je inda suke
It must have been the moment when I first saw the sunflower turn its face and smile at the sky, inhaling deep with a sip of wine, that it began to feel real. There were moments, of course, moments months before that, joyful, pulling radishes out of the sweet, dark earth, crunching happy in salads, and dreaming of the seeds sprouting up in perfect rows. So distant, unattainable then, now all memories of last summer in the garden. It was May when we arrived at the farm. City clean, round tummies tucked into t-shirts and shorts. Months past spent hunched over computers and imagining the earth between our fingers. Garden was the dream. That was before we looked down into the well, before the last frost and before my grandmother died. You and I were innocent in the garden, young and healthy and optimistic. We would get to know our ancestors one week at a time, retrace their ancient steps through this growing season. It was before you got sick, before time stood still for 5 days under bright hospital lights, me driving while you groaned in pain, an amateur behind the steering wheel, terrified I would run over an animal. It was absurd, but before this summer, I had never seen so many dead cats by the side of the road. Still, we try to keep moving forward, reminding ourselves every day that everyone is not having as much fun as they share on Instagram. Anxiety still creeps up all the time, could be not enough coffee or just that time of the month. Seeking help, I find myself at the analyst's office, where I stare across the beautiful orange birds trapped in a small white cage. Close my eyes and imagine that I am a tightrope walker. The growing season is long. Thank you. over time, I learned not to be afraid of the coyote sound he made.
I can't tell where you're from.
I'm from Los Angeles.
Right on. So am I. I'm local, you're local. We should hang out. That was a great place to settle in. You have any baggage?
No.
Yes. Me.
No. No, he's not. Dad.
I'm a father.
Is he father?
No.
Yes. My ID. And I'd like a seat next to my daughter, please.
I'm not coming to New York with me.
I'm an old man who wants to travel. I've never been to New York.
Oh, wow.
He went 2 weeks ago.
You know, when she was younger, I used to carry tickets, passport, money, everything with me right here. Now I just have my own.